run a news service in this city, let alone this state and this country, without knowing the content of ethnic media. That was really the inspiring vision that led to the first dinner that Andrew referenced in the video. But then it was Ling Chi, who was the founder and director of Ethnic Media Studies at UC Berkeley, who was really a champion of inter-ethnic collaboration, and his table at CAA banquets for so many years, I joined, and always, as with this evening, sought out and spotlighted and brought together not all Chinese, but all ethnicities. This was an inspiration, a driving force for ethnic media. The award comes at a critical time when ethnic media, long invisible, mission-driven, under-resourced, is really in dire straits. Imagine having to change your platform to reach younger audiences whose only news source really is mobile devices, but still continue your traditional platforms of television, radio, and print, at the same time as your revenue is shrinking daily. What used to be $3,800 a week in print advertising is now the equivalent of $38 a week in digital. How do you make up for that difference? And most importantly, how do you compete with new online news sources who literally reprint the local